What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Marksman here, and it is a tryhard gameplay on Cargo. And today, I wanted to talk about socks. You're like, fuck socks. We don't want socks, Marksman. What the fuck, dude? We don't need that shit. This is the worst birthday present ever. If you have been around since the 90s or 80s or even longer, then you know that socks used to be like, you know, tube socks. They just went up like a third of your leg. That's all there was to them. And then all of a sudden, in like the 90s, late 90s, early 2000s, maybe, like, ankle socks caught on. Like, ankle socks were the in thing. Like, yeah, bro. Ankle socks. They're like tube socks, except less of a sock. Which is kind of weird to think about it, because you want more of a sock to stay warm, but less of a sock because it looks weird to have a sock. At some point, it looked weird. I'm not sure why. It just did. It was like, all right, yo, you have a sock going up a third of your leg and you don't need that. You're a fucking weirdo. Done. Get out of my group. And then sometime now, I don't know when this happened, but I just bought shoes called Sperry's, basically, and they're for fishing just for me because they're easy to slip on, slip off. And I like wearing socks, but all of a sudden, ankle socks are too big for Sperry's. Ankle socks work great if you are a sports dude, you play soccer, you play basketball. You have shoes basically that go up above your ankle to support your ankle so you don't roll it and injure it. They work great. But for these shoes, Sperry shoes, they don't go above your ankles. They're really small, like thin type shoes. All of a sudden, ankle socks look like tube socks again. And you're like, fuck, I have too much sock for my shoe. What can I do? And then they have these little socks next to them. And they're like, I forget the name, I'm sorry. But they're like, it's basically like having a sock just on the bottom of your foot. Like, the sock covers the front of your toes. It barely goes over the back of, like, the ball of your foot. And then it barely even, like, goes above the sides of your foot. Like, it's basically, like, just a flat thingy there. And it's like, yes, this is the sock now, bro. This is the sock. Nothing competes with this shit. It's as a little sock as... You can't have less of a sock. This is what we needed. This is the innovative technology we've passed over the last 25 years in sock. Sock technology has increased exponentially. And you know what fueled it? Less and less shoe. The smaller shoes we make, the smaller socks we need, goddammit. And I can't wait to see in the next 10 years how small of a shoe we have. I'm just gonna say we're not gonna have a damn sock. We're gonna all be sockless from now on. We're going to wear shoes, it's like going to have sandals, like sandals without socks, basically. We're going to have a little bit of a shoe, though. It's going to cover the foot just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Not a lot. Just enough to warrant not having socks, because having a little bit of a sock is too much of a sock. That's another thing to bring up, by the way. If you ever notice people don't wear socks with sandals, I understand that, you know, it kind of looks weird. But at the same time, if you've ever noticed when you're wearing sandals, like... It really, really sucks to have cold feet if it's a little too chilly out. Socks are a great way to balance the heat and cold. Unfortunately, if you wear them, everyone thinks you're an idiot. So you have to wear shoes. So it's either like, okay, socks with sandals, good. Sandals with no socks, a little too cold. Wearing shoes with socks, too hot. Even if they're like half a sock and like barely any of a shoe like I'm wearing now, it's still too hot. There's no good compromise. We need a way to make a sock for a sandal. I understand the less of a shoe you have, the less of a sock you need, or you're supposed to have, technically. Because once you get to sandals, you're not allowed to wear socks anymore. But we need to figure out a semi-sock, semi-not sock that you can wear on, like, with sandals that's culturally acceptable and you don't get made fun of for. Just an opinion. I don't think leggings would work very well because those are mostly for girls, but... I'm willing to give it a shot. I'm just thinking about this. Like, I had to go get these new shoes and these socks. Like, the socks are smaller, and there's no reason for them to be any smaller than ankle socks. When they made ankle socks, it was like, all right, this is as little sock as I could ever need. And then all of a sudden they made smaller shoes, and everyone's like, okay, this is too much sock. Fuck it. Take it off. Take it off quick, or buy bigger shoes. Something. I don't know what we're doing. Like I said, though, in the next 10 years, we're going to have, like, barely any shoe, and we won't be allowed to wear socks with shoes anymore either. That's the video, 15-0 flawless on Cargo with the MSMC. Comment, rate, subscribe if you'd like, goddammit, door ding thing. And have a good day. Make sure to keep on gaming.
team just blew cops.
You have pleased our general.
Marksman, is this going to be a video?
Except me.